Marion Black Bears and your Marion Lady Warriors. Here are the starting lineups, beginning with Sterling, a 5'5 junior, number 4, Grace Rowland. For Marion, a 5'5 senior, number 2, Corinne Parmley. For Sterling, a 5'8 senior, number 14, Camille Schweitzer. For Marion, a 5'8 senior, number 3, Courtney Hansen. For Sterling, a 5'6 senior, number 22, Allie Rowland. For Marion, a 5'5 senior, number 4, Sam Richmond. For Sterling, a 5'9 senior, number 30, Taya Watt Wilson. For Marion, a 5'5 senior, number 11, Courtney Herzit. For Sterling, a 5'4 senior, number 32, Aniston Ramsey. And for Marion, a 5'9 senior, number 12, Allie Mulliker. The head coach for Sterling is Jill Rowan. Her assistant coaches are Paula Crandall and Stacey Lewis. Head coach for Marion is Kelly Robson, and his assistant coach is Chase Carlson. Thank you for being here this evening and supporting these teams.
Thank you.
throw in by 30, Taya Wilson.
Zimmerman.
jump ball possession to Marion. Marion the game for Marion, number two, Corinne Hartman.
Foul.
15, Jesse Newman.
Thank you.
4, Grace Logan.
Entering the game for Marion number 32, Cameron White.
ball possession to Marion.
Thank you.
Marion number 12, Allie Oliver. Coming up during halftime of the boys' game will be our Little Warrior cheerleader.
Thank you.
Hanson, 32, Hanson Ramsey. For Marion, 2, Corinne Hartley, 3, Courtney Hanson, 4, Sam Richmond, 11, Courtney Herzitz, and 12, Allie Molliker.
Thank you.
personal first team foul entering the game. Fourth person, entering the game for Sterling, number 5, Kaylin Morris. Marion, number 15, Jesse Lehman.
Here's
the game for Sterling, number 4, Grace Miller. Sterling, Isaiah Wilson, her second personal 15 foul.
Yeah!
start of the fourth quarter, entering the game for Sterling, number 30, Taya Wilson, and 33, Debbie Schmidt.
Two.
Following the timeout, number 22, Allie Rowland, checks in for Sterling.
Crazy.
number two.
Following the timeout, number four, Sam Richmond Jensen for Marion.